fascism as I am opposed to communism.
Britain's guest, the Sultan of Muscat and Oman, makes an inspection of the services. At Hornchurch, clad in his picturesque robes, he sees something of the Royal Air Force. Walking round the plains, and watching, too, the evolution of Gloster gladiators. Next day, the Sultan visits Aldershot and is received by a guard of honour drawn from the Argyll and